guys, today we are going to do a quick early morning routine. At this point, I have already brushed my teeth and washed my face. Now I'm going to go in with my daily facial moisturizer by Cetaphil. I use this every morning. Please excuse that face, you guys. This light skin is definitely a blessing and a curse. I'm just going to go in with my two favorite products right now. I'm using the Laura Mercier Tinted Moisturizer in the shade Tan, and I'm just going to mix that with my Dermablend Flawless Creator Foundation in the shade, I believe, 43W. I'm going to mix those together in my hand and then just put it on my face. I do like to apply makeup with my fingers. It saves me a lot of time, and it also gives the skin a little bit more of a skin-like finish. It doesn't look like I have on a layer of foundation when I do this. Following this step, I'm going in with the CoverGirl Concealer in Medium. I'm just going to pop this under my eyes and then blend this with a beauty blender. To set that concealer, I'm going to use this Dermablend setting powder. I absolutely love this stuff, guys. So if you can find it, I believe they sell it at Ulta. Get your hands on some. Now for my tried and true, you know I love me some e.l.f. bronzer. As you can see, I have hit pan again. This is the shade Saint Lucia. I'm just gonna put this on my cheeks and then obviously around the perimeter of my face. I use this for contouring, so then I'm gonna use it on the sides of my noses, the side of my nose as well. Now I'm going in with this Avon blush. You guys, I have had this Avon blush for a million years. I don't know if blush expires, but until it's gone, I will use it. It's just this bright pink rosy color. I like the way it looks on me, so until I'm out, you're gonna see this. Now it's time for the brows. Brow Stylist Definer by L'Oreal. I love this micro pencil. I find it to be very comparative to the NYX eyebrow pencil. Not so much Anastasia Beverly Hills. The formula is not as soft as ABH, but it is very comparable to the NYX eyebrow pencils. I don't really have a rhyme or reason when I fill in my eyebrows. I get them to the darkness or shade that I want them, and then I go in and just correct it with a concealer. In this case, I'm using the LA Girl concealer in Cool Tan. So I'm just gonna go and fix up these brows, since I just kind of go to town every morning. I don't have time to be caring about what my eyebrows look like, since I'm just gonna fix them anyway. So that's what I'm doing here. Once my brows are shaped, I'm just gonna blend in the concealer with my fingers. Now we're going in with the Physicians Formula, I believe it's called Sexy Booster eyeliner, and then a mascara that I got at work. It doesn't have a brand, so I can't share that with you. I'm just gonna pop this on both eyes and go in with my highlighter. You guys, I got that highlighter maybe over a year ago, and it is still holding on. That's the Laura Geller in Gilded Honey. I absolutely love this highlighter. Maybe this Christmas I'll get another one, but this one is still holding on. Ugh, I just love it. Look, just that glow. I wish you guys could see it. Now I'm going in with a setting spray. Unfortunately, this one I did get from work, so it does not have a brand either, but I do like to finish off my makeup with a setting spray. You guys, this Mary Kay matte lipstick is everything. So if you have a local Mary Kay girl, make sure you check out their matte lipsticks. I absolutely love this pink one. That is it, guys. Got my hair down, makeup done, looking good, feeling good. Look at me go. I love this Versace yellow diamond perfume. I wear it every morning. that is it. I am ready for work. Thanks for getting ready with me. And as always, don't forget to subscribe. Talk to you guys later. Bye.